Tiffany Trump rocks sky-high stilettos and sexy little black dress to play flower girl at her reality star friend's Las Vegas wedding. Tiffany Trump, 24, moonlighted over the weekend in Las Vegas as a flower girl. The bride and groom were New York City prepped reality star Peter Carey Peterson, also known as PC, and Quentin Desmond Brown. What turned into a wedding started as a birthday celebration for socialite Andrew Warren, who is also Tiffany's best friend. Trump tossed flowers from a Tiffany & Co. bag at a Little Wild wedding chapel in Vegas as her Secret Service detail looked on. Peterson is the grandson of billionaire former U.S. Secretary of Commerce Pete Peterson. The bride is the daughter of Lake Hamptons real estate developer Harry Joe Brown Jr. The president's daughter wore a form-fitting black dress and she sauntered down the aisle to celebrate the wedding of her celebrity friends. Trump kicked off the runway show. Once she reached the end of the aisle, she struck the pose with arm in the air and let more pink rose petals fly. Then she took a seat and watched with joy, as other friends followed in her footsteps to stand at the altar for the ceremony. The newlyweds are reportedly best friends who have never had sex but wanted to marry, nonetheless. Unconventional, yet unconditional, Brown wrote on Saturday with an Instagram post showing their wedding photo, following the ceremony. Married to my best friend. My soulmate. The person who never turned his back on me and vice versa. We have one life. Free yourself. P.S. We have never had sex. It's pure friendship. The group, which happened to be in Vegas anyway, included the likes of Abigail Breslin, Rhea Benitez and E.J. Johnson. They star-studded ensemble partied the night away Omnia nightclub, leading up to the wedding. Not everyone was as excited about the wedding as Tiffany and the other members of the wedding party, though. Brown took to Instagram again to defend their choice, which apparently some thought was a drunken mistake. Yes, it was in Vegas and planned that day. But it was also planned sober over breakfast and had been a plan developing between Peter Carey and I for over a decade, Brown wrote. Peterson has always been my soulmate in every sense of the word and we felt mutually that Vegas was the place to finalize our commitment to partnership. A. Because we were amongst close friends and B. Because we love to have a little bit of a laugh. She added, Peter and I are not romantically involved. In fact, we are still dating others and will continue to seek love in all forms. We are just each other's hearts and wish to begin our journey towards evolution, because the more we face reality, the more we can see that there is no right or wrong. Brown's mother has reportedly expressed support for the marriage. Tiffany is currently studying law at Georgetown University in Washington, D.C. However, she has been enjoying plenty of fun and sun on the West Coast during her winter break. She is due to return to her studies when the spring semester kicks off on Tuesday, January 16. As well as her break in Las Vegas, the daughter of President Trump also enjoyed a getaway in Los Angeles, where she treated herself to a new hairdo, courtesy of celebrity stylist Jose Eber, and was also seen ringing in 2018 at Playboy's New Year's Eve party, hosted by the late Hugh Hefner's son Cooper and his girlfriend Scarlett Byrne. DailyMail.com also revealed that Tiffany went on a shopping spree at the newly branded Kitts & Kittrell store, where she admitted she found the items pertaining to her famous father hilarious. She browsed each aisle and asked, "Where on earth do you guys find this stuff?" and ended up purchasing three of the Donald Trump overreaction figures where the 45th Commander-in-Chief can be posed with his middle finger up. "My dad couldn't have this in the Oval Office," she mused, "but he could have it in his New York one."